All right, well, this is an exciting weekend for dog owners and those looking to adopt.
We've got details on a dog wash and adoption event going on this weekend. Keep it right here. Good Morning San Diego. We'll be right back.
Right. Well, listen up, San Diego, because I know this is one of the most, if not the most, dog and animal friendly towns in the world. We really get behind our pet community, and this is an opportunity for folks to step up and do exactly that, right?
Right.
Okay. Yeah. So what we're talking about is this is a dog grooming and adoption event, and it's all to benefit FACE. First of all, good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Talk to me a little bit about what FACE is.
FACE, they raise money. It's a nonprofit. They raise money for animals in need of medical care. So if you take your dog to the vet and you can't afford the vet bills, you could go to FACE. Well, and they'll help you.
So many people, they don't understand. I mean, I know there's dog insurance out there because the smallest thing can turn into the biggest bill.
Right.
And then that person could be faced with the unfortunate thought of putting the dog down because they can't afford the treatment.
Right.
So this is incredible. How long has FACE been around?
You know, a lot of years.
I'm not sure.
But anyway, they're going to be in Solana Beach tomorrow, and we're doing a dog wash fundraiser.
Okay.
1 to 3.
Perfect.
And it's $20 to get your dog washed, $10 to get your the nails trimmed, and you can go to Bottle Craft next door. They're also helping us out by, they're donating 10% of their proceeds tomorrow.
Okay, let's talk about this Bottle Craft place.
Yeah. Go next door and get a beer while your dog gets washed.
So what you're telling me is I can drop my dog off, she's going to get washed professionally.
Right. And then go next door.
And groomed. I can go next door. And all of this is for a good cause?
Yes.
Oh, this is a win-win and a win.
Right.
That is so fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay, who'd you bring here?
I brought Shadow, the Pomeranian. She's a little mascot for Sydney's Pet Grooming. She goes everywhere with us.
Oh, she's a good mascot.
Yeah,
she's beautiful.
Thank you. She gets groomed, you know, on the regular. Of course, she gets all the pamper treatments that any pet should get when they come to Sydney's.
Of course she should. And she's so soft. So she's a little Pomeranian. Hi, little. Mm-hmm. Oh, I should have let, you know, proper dog etiquette. You're supposed to let them smell your hand. Let you know that they are so sweet. You know, with a dog like this, taking care of their coat is so key, right?
Yeah.
Talk to me a little bit about that and the things that you can avoid by making sure you've got some good, manners or
grooming processes.
Good grooming.
Yeah. Okay. Well, during the summer, you know how hot it gets here in San Diego, and all the dogs, this dog has a double coat, very furry.
A double coat.
It means it's got this long fur on top and it's got this short, dense undercoat underneath. And what you need to do with a dog in hot weather that's got this, you know, winter-type coat is keep them groomed, keep them properly brushed out on a regular basis. And what that does is it allows the skin to breathe, so there's no undercoat, you know, stuck in there. As long as the skin can breathe, you don't have to cut them short or anything like that.
Yeah, is that something you'd want to do? Because I from what I had always heard about coats, especially if you've got this undercoat thing going on, that it's an air conditioner for dogs.
It is. It's actually a natural insulation. As long as it's clean and brushed out, and
but if
you know,
it's got a bunch of oils and dirts and anything, because of course you got to let the dogs go play, and the first thing a dog does is roll around in other dog stuff.
Yeah.
Right? That's a good dog day.
Yeah. So as long as you keep them clean and ready to go, they should be good for the summer here in San Diego. Nice and warm weather.
What about the whole shaving idea?
Well, some breeds do need hair cutting, and that's proper for them. Some of the double-coated breeds, we can do trimming on the outside of them. Not great to shave them down. It actually takes away their natural insulation coats.
So. Is there an issue with sunscreen and, you know, getting maybe sunburnt, too, if you take
Possibly, if you take the coat too short, the pets could get sunscreen.
So the good grooming by a proper groomer is the way to go, and that's exactly what you're doing tomorrow.
Yeah.
Barbara, you also mentioned clipping. Let's talk about nails.
Nails.
Okay.
Yeah.
How important is it to keep those nails clipped, trimmed, and is it something that somebody like me who knows nothing about it, but I love my dog, should I try and take it on myself?
Well, you just don't want to cut them too short where they bleed, but you do want to keep the nails short so they don't, because if you don't get them trimmed or shave them down, they'll start growing, right?
Yeah,
they'll
just like the rest of the proper grooming. It should be done, you know, 4 to 6 to 8 weeks, depending on the lifestyle of the pet.
Okay, so good good information. You guys have this groomathon going on tomorrow, but you also have an adoptathon today.
Yeah.
Really quick, what's that about?
Sydney's in Vista, we have a grooming academy and a grooming salon, and today we're going to be having an adoption event in the San Diego Humane Society, and we'll have pets there for everyone to come check out and take a look at and play with. They need that interaction with people.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome to come into the academy and take a look around and see our professional pet stylist grooming and see what we do, and you're welcome to take a tour.
So adopt-a-thon at Sydney's in Vista today. Yeah. We've got the wash-a-thon. Solana Beach.
Right.
And this is all for a good cause to help out Faye. So good stuff. Thank you, Miss Shadow. You're just beautiful. You're just having an excellent hair day. All right. Thanks for coming in and thanks for all the hard work you guys are doing.
Yeah.
Stepping up to the cause. Good
stuff.
Thank you. All right. There's more coming your way after the break. Don't go anywhere. Oh, Sydney, give them your game face.